2 hours of daylight left. Got in here clean pretty much. There was 12 or 14 long beards out here at the bottom when I climbed up the bog, so but no deer jumped or spooked. So hopefully we have the same. Hopefully we have a good set tonight. We're gonna get in here and see what happens. Nasty weather day today. It's raining right now. We just got here and got slipped up on top of this ridge over here in the mountain. I'm gonna sit here this evening. I've had pretty good luck over here in the past and nasty weather, so it's a little warm, but big cold front coming in tomorrow. So we'll be back tomorrow also. May try to get over here in the morning. It depends on how tonight goes, but optimistic. We'll see what we see. You guys stick with us. Just got a whole lot nastier. Rain picked up and fog rolled in. Maybe this will get them suckers up and moving, I hope so. Still got probably an hour and 20 minutes left to light. We just had that one spike come in here. It's all we've had so far, but I'm gonna stick it out. Got too much invested in it now to pack up and leave.